Whenever you want to rent a furnished rental in Yaoundé, or in any place for that matter, you're looking for a couple of important things. The first thing, is it clean enough? Does it fit my lifestyle? And for the most part, most furnished rentals in this zone will be pretty decent. This particular one boasts a one bedroom, living room, kitchen inclusive. It's quite quaint, affordable, and best part, it's the middle of the city, close to the action. So check out this particular one and let's see what you think about it. And if you do, comment below or click on the link to rent it for yourself. So, another thing to keep in mind with most furnished rentals, if you rent a rental from an apartment complex that has furnished rentals, chances are you may be introduced to a different room. Now, each room has its own little charm, but at the end of the day, you may never get exactly what it is that you see, but you will get something comparable to it, and your stay will always be a pleasant one. All the properties on our website, we are in contact with your landlords. What that means is for your safety, we know the kind of facility that they run. We're not gonna let you just stay anywhere. We're gonna make sure that you enjoy your stay. So, I'm about to leave. I had a good night. I hope I'll see you in the next episode. Remember, subscribe to our channel and click on SekhlaInvestments.com for all of your furnished rental needs. I'm glad. I'll see you next time. Bye.